Live.
Keep the character, Daniel.
Gotta get some viewers.
I had Rockets, had Harleys, Harleys hands around.
Yes. Hey, my buddy. Now, when you want speed, yeah, get your Rocket. I just like cruising.
I couldn't see what I was doing.
I'm old. Yeah, I'm like,
how old are you?
Yeah.
35.
How old are you?
41.
What? You're older than me?
I've had my motorcycle like 46 years. I've been to Woodbine.
What? Hey, listen, this is the first thing I read about Lucy.
Daniel.
Probably.
Can you turn the lights on? You did what?
13 off the 13 quarter.
Look, she done got the little camera and everything.
What? This is CC device. The actual CC device. Mm-hmm.
I thought they were 13.
In 08, they went to 1340 CC. But they didn't change the system. It's got to be over 1350 to be called a 14.
Really?
And which is the X? Is it 14? It's like...
I'm a flat 06 ZX10.
This is so much better than my iPhone.
Is that GoPro?
That's a awesome.
Hey.
For what?
Wait, look. Come on, you two.
Sure. All right, come on. What's up, Facebook? You know what it is already. It's All Things Chrome, and we got it going on. And today is a bittersweet day for me, because my home here, I built some bike,
about 4 or 5 years ago,
And then he hit me up. He was like, man, I just want to go crazy. And his wife, Ashley, and I had all the input. Sean had no idea what he was going to do, how it was going to turn out. He's already saw the bike, but today is his delivery day. He's picking it up, about to go ride it back home. But for all you out there that are looking at it, I'll just run through a couple things real quick. It is a 2019 Spank brand new.
Burn it up.
I had to go try to break it. So now it's got 25 miles exactly, and it is a 360 outside drive with our brand new twisted wheels, candy red hubs and bolts around the lip, lots of candy red accents.
Accents.
There you go. I was trying to do accents and accessories.
Accessories.
So custom seats. He's actually got some other seats. These are just temporary because his other seats are at the upholstery shop. It's got an air ride, as you can tell, full LED light kit. Halos. I mean, it's literally everything has been touched. At one point, it was just a motor and a frame sitting on my lift. Chrome forks, Galfa rotors, literally everything you can think of. So, if you're looking for a big boy bike, this big boy toys with big boy dollars. So, we can build them as pretty and funky as you want. You got an idea, you got a dream, we can make it come true. So, Sean, I want you to tell a couple lies for me.
All right,
do it. So I built your bike 4 or 5 years ago.
Yep.
And then what actually made you come back instead of going somewhere else?
Straight up?
Yeah.
Service and Daniel and Mike. I mean, these guys and Michelle and everybody there at the shop, texting my wife, always wanted to see what we're doing. They saw a vision we wanted and they went after it. And one thing I got to tell her, Throw him a bag of money and let him go, because this is what you get.
Right. Look, and that didn't even cost me like $50 for him to say that.
Right. That was free. That was free advertising for everybody.
So, anyways, if you're looking for a bike, you're looking for a custom bike, you want to trade your bike in, you want me to build you something funky, all you got to do is pick up the phone, call 615-431-2294, and we're just going to leave this right here for y'all to look at for a minute.
Somebody said the flashing red lights will get you pulled over every time. Only if you stop.
They don't got a flash.
You gotta be smart.
Can we turn the halo on?
They don't got a flash. Okay. Okay.
Oh, you have pitched on this shit.
Nothing. I don't know if I put that keychain on.
No, I don't know. You got to get Darby to do a picture before y'all leave.
That's right.
We're right here. I'm just gonna walk around with my new GoPro.
Okay. He was just riding that Harley.
Yep.
ZX14. Whose bike is this?
What are you doing?
Carlos. Check out Carlos in his 330. We powder coated these wheels for him and these little accessories. Brian Burton is here today, getting some work done to his 14. Cindy. Guys, none of these bikes I'm showing right now are for sale. I'm talking about you.
I heard his name. He has an awesome wife.
There's the awesome wife.
I want to ride, man.
Hey, Darby. I'll pull it out for him.
All right. We'll get a picture out for it.
Where'd she go?
Darby?
Yeah, I love it.
What do y'all think about the new GoPro? Is this better than the phone? We do take trade-ins. They have to have a clean title. And if you send us a message with what you got, I will give you a price. Model. All right, guys, I'm going to show you our specials that we have right now. 100% better. Awesome. Thanks to Cindy right here, I got this GoPro Hero 7.
Yes.
GoPro should give us a kickback. It is awesome.
I feel like I need a kickback.
Okay, so we have a 05 CBR 1000. We just lowered this to $49.50. Flip out. Max is having a stroke. 2014 Ninja 300. This one was reduced to $33.95. 05 Gixxer 600.